conductor for tonight's performance is Mr. William Owens. Mr. Owens is a native of Gary, Indiana. He is a seasoned music educator and very active as a composer, clinician, and conductor throughout the United States and Canada. His compositional style for young ensembles displays a keen practical approach, which has firmly established him as a leader in the field. Since 1993, Mr. Owens has written over 200 commissioned and published works for concert bands, string orchestra, and small ensemble. His music is performed and appears on required music lists nationally and abroad. Principal commissions include those from the California Band Directors Association, the Iowa Bandmasters Association, the South Plains College, Department of Fine Arts, the College of Charleston, South Carolina, and Phi Beta Mu International Bandmasters Fraternity. Several of his works, including The Blue Orchid and Mason, have been recorded and analyzed in educational texts by the GIA series, Teaching Music Through Performance and Band. Other works such as Carpathia's Summit Fanfare, the Tahoka Gala, and Tudor Sketches have become staples of the young band repertoire. William is a 1985 graduate of Chicago's Vanderbilt College of Music and the recipient of numerous awards and grants for composition. In 2014, he was recognized by the Texas Bandmasters Association as the featured composer and named distinguished alumnus by his alma mater. Professional memberships include the American Society of Composers, Authors, and Publishers, the Texas Music Educators Association, the Association of Texas Small School Bands, and Phi Beta Mu International Bandmasters Fraternity. In January 2014, William formally retired from duty as a band director in Texas after 30 years. His spare time interests include sightseeing and reading, particularly motivational material and presidential biography. A proud Chevrolet Corvette owner and enthusiast, he holds membership with the Cops on Vets, a nonprofit organization, service organization in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. William resides in Fort Worth, Texas with his wife and best friend, Georgia. Without further ado, please help me in welcoming Mr. William Owens and the Brownsville ISD Hall City Music.
because I said, oh, our kids, I keep doing that. All right, because I really need it. I mean, wow, this is just so neat. All righty, the second piece we're going to play is an original composition of mine. I got to visit the caverns of Sonora in the small town of Sonora up near San Antonio. And if you're up that way, take the opportunity to go visit the caverns. They are regarded as one of the most significant, spectacular cave systems in the world. And I got to explore that. I was in the area, so I just took some time to do that, and it was really very fascinating. And I capitalized on an opportunity to write a piece based on that little visit, and I simply titled it Caverns of Sonora. It's got a very mysterious feel to it, and we had a lot of fun putting that together, and we hope you enjoy it as well. Here we go.
First one you're going to hear
stately, and then you're going to hear the Italian-inspired La Volta, which means to jump, which is a brisk waltz, and then we're going to end with the very rollicking French-inspired gallop, and that title pretty much speaks for itself. So this is in three movements to Her Majesty's delight. We hope you will find it, well, delightful. Here we go. Thank you.
supervisor, Mr. Jason Villanueva. Mr. Owens, on behalf of the Brownsville ISD Band Department, the Brownsville Band staff, and the students of the 2020 Brownsville All-City Band, we want to thank you for serving as the clinician for All-City Middle School Bands. We know you are a busy gentleman and in high demand as a clinician, so we thank you for giving up your time and effort for the benefit of these young musicians. And we would like to present to you this plaque as a token of our appreciation.
Supporting you, that are doing all this stuff for you, you know, you are very lucky to have parents that would literally give their lives for you if they had to, because that's how much they love you. Am I right or am I wrong? Am I right or am I wrong? Am I right or am I wrong? Yeah, you're doggone right I am. So, you know, today needs to be Hug Mom Day, Hug Dad Day. You go up to Mom and Dad, you say, thanks, Mom, thanks, Dad, for everything you've done to me. You know what your kids need to do once in a while? Go up to Mom and Dad and say, hey, Mom, Dad, good job. You're doing great. They tell you that all the time, don't they? I got some news for you kids. Mom and Dad like compliments, too. Mom and Dad like being told they're doing a good job once in a while. Yes or no? All right, you bet. There you go. So you kids go up to Mom and Dad and say, hey, thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad, for everything you do for me. Thank you for allowing me to be in this wonderful music program. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for driving the miles. Yeah? Yeah, you bet. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for spending the money. Yeah? Big yes. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for putting your arm around me when I first started playing my instrument in sixth grade, encouraging me and telling me how great I sound when we all darn well you did. Now, that being said, I think there is no doubt at all that they sound pretty doggone good right now. We're here for 2 minutes. Guys, I'd like to talk to you all night, but we're going to close this thing out. We're going to play one final piece. It's a Spanish favorite piece by another composer friend of mine from the Chicago area, Mr. Timothy Lost. Okay, he calls it Fiesta Española. Travel Days is right around the corner. I thought this would be appropriate. Hey, thank you all very much, and it's great to see everybody again, and y'all have a wonderful evening. Thank you.